Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, Wildcats, keep standing because we have our motto. So the Washington Wildcats motto is to show really outstanding acts of respect. We respect ourselves, others, and the environment. Hey, Washington family, it is I, Mr. Waloka, and today is Tuesday, September 28th, 2021.
Hey, Wildcats, good morning and happy Tuesday. Mrs. Hornbeck here. As always, make it a great day.
Buenos dias, Wildcats. Hoy es el martes de 28 de septiembre.
All right, let's kick it off with the laugh.
Ready.
Why do bumblebees smell so good?
I don't know.
They wear deodorant.
Deodorant.
Does it smell like honey? It
probably smells like honey.
I was going to say honey. Yeah, I like it.
Pretty cute. That was a cute one today.
Well, speaking of deodorant, that sounds like something a scientist would know about, which leads us into our Hispanic Heritage Month person that we're celebrating today, Ellen Ochoa. So another person, a student from Miss Manjano's class is going to tell us about this, Ellen Ochoa.
Elena Ochoa. Ella nació en Los Ángeles, California. Ella es física, científica y astronauta de la NASA. Sus abuelos paternos eran mexicanos. Ella fue la primera mujer de origen hispano en viajar al espacio. Ella ha estado en el espacio 4 veces.
Elena Ochoa, she was born in Los Angeles, California. She is a physicist, scientist, and a NASA astronaut. His paternal grandparents were Mexicans. She was the first woman of Hispanic origin to travel to space. She has been to space 4 times.
Wow, that was awesome. Thank you so much. That was amazing.
NASA astronaut, that's neat.
Very
Great
cool.
job.
Very cool. All right, we hope everyone has a terrific Tuesday. Remember, you have the ability to choose to be kind, so we hope you do that. Be kind to everybody, and everyone stay Washington strong. Bye.
Bye.
Adios.